Bunda gameplay.
Over there. One of the cutters turned on. Enemy above! Oh, okay. Charge forward! Help me get through! Help!
Too nice with it.
Attention all units. We've lost contact with our troops stationed at cargo pad 119 Greg.
Eyes over there!
Target's hurt. Finish this.
Target is mobile.
I have no more stims.
Target is killed.
I'll get all the rewards for this. Jedi? Superiors are gonna love this.
Oh my god. First death. Because I don't have a fucking... I have zero stims, bro. Should have seen that. Okay. Yeah, the shit will be easy now. Now that I have stims.
An intruder up there! I should move back! I've got him!
Understood.
We're taking losses! That's it. It's all over. Enemy closing in! We'll take you down! Run. Don't let him do... Let's take him out.
Tight fit, huh, BD?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the walls!
Hit their nest!
Is it dead?
Through the top ropes!
Eyes up! I just made him!
Okay, I'll look.
Oh, you didn't need to do that. I just kinda...
Find something?
Sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay. shortcut. That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn the cutter on.
Did you? Get my stims back? Almost have a skill point, too.
BD1.
Holy shit.
Hey now. What was in there?
I wonder if we can get up there. I can't get back up. I wonder what's up there.
So far, almost to the prison.
Good. Imperial distress calls are going out across
Thank
the planet.
God.
If you don't get the prisoner soon.
Okay, now that I also have a fucking skill point. Let's go. Enhanced force recovery. What is this? That is good. What's this? Force.
Christ.
Can't get through.
Door is locked.
The Jedi will be here any minute.
And our reinforcements.
In retreat. Yes.
Good.
Sir?
The fewer distractions.
Trigger there!
Yes.
Ha!
Moving back.
Hear me. I am the Emperor's will.
Watch him!
Enough of this! They were just in my way.
One.
Running again? You're lacking! Slow.
Hurry.
Just them.
Face me, coward. So fragile.
Die.
This needs power. No guards.
Right. Gonna let him escape? All right, here.
Hey. We're here to free you. You're not alone. Glad to help.
Who's ready to fight some imps? All right, let's help these Wookiees get back in the fight. Great work, Jedi.
Wait, I'm gonna go back this way. It's on the other side of those doors. Shortcut unlocked. Tip.
Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
What?
We're pushing them back. Keep it up. Someone got
him. I've got you. You killed them all.
Don't fall behind me, anyone.
I'm so low.
In there. I think it's sealed.
Well, it's sealed. How the fuck do we get there?
Just won't open.
Guess we're going back up. I'm so low. Hopefully the company results one. Yeah.
Need to charge this. BD1? Just checking on you. Hey, BD1.
Can I not jump on? Goes the same way. Fuck me, man. Literally 1 HP, man. I don't want to go all the way back. Lagging for some reason.
Don't fall behind, BD1.
Making that jump.
got reinforcements. All back to the prisons.
BD-1? Just making sure you're still there.
That's a brawler droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Upgrade my little BD-1. Got a new spawn point. Light W. This guy is a Wookiee that died here. RIP.
Wookiee died from toxic fumes. The Empire is poisoning the planet.
How the fuck do we get up? Okay. What shot, man?
Get back here.
Too scared.
need the Wookiees to finish this. Hurry!
They've got reinforcements!
Go!
Won't budge, we're trapped!
We need the Wookiees to win this!
Jedi, engage with combat!
Hurry, end it!
Cellular!
Target turned.
Here, BD-1.
What? Anything over here? Elevator, okay. I didn't want to go down. I guess we're going down.
Don't fall behind, BD-1.
Get there. Go down. What the fuck? Down that way. That way up. A lot. Just go down. Okay, we're going down. Go there. Thank you.
system.
Holy shit.
Central. You cannot escape.
Ready, buddy?
Jedi! We don't have the firepower to break this hole.
We're on it.
Holy shit. That was that much HP. What just happened? Oh my god. Thank god.
Everyone! These have been hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost. For the course! You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. But we have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Choysik.
Choysik.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Choysik says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
For the cause.
You know Tarful?
He was part of Tarful's crew, but got captured on a mission. Tarful couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that refinery. Choysik will help you find Tarful. They're always on the move. Could take some time.
And that's all I can ask. Thank you. You've been fighting for so long. Have you learned anything from war?
Nothing unites people like tragedy. Everything the Empire takes from us only makes us stronger. Each injustice spurs others to join our cause. If we stand together, we can win.
Just like today. Thank you.
Damn.
Seems like Saw's willing to do whatever it takes.
He has his own way of doing things, yes. But these are dire times. We need leadership like Saw's.
Even when it means risking your lives?
Someone has to stand up to the Empire. Why not us?
I admire that.
And we have something in common. Safe journey, Cal.
Safe journey.
We did it.
By the skin of our teeth. It'll be harder without your help.
I know. But I can't abandon my mission.
I understand. I got intel that may help you. A few rotations ago, my people searched an abandoned Wookiee village nearby. No sign of Tawful, but we did find out the safest route to the Shadowlands is through this refinery.
I built an escape plan if this didn't work out.
You'll catch on fast. When you're ready to find Tawful, that's the way to go.
Okay.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks. For everything.
Thing.
Mind doing an overcharge?
Get that.
This thing needs your overcharge.
I don't know, bro. I can't go over there for some reason. It's too hard to get, I don't know. Thank you.
Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choisek will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks.
I'm busy. I gotta figure out what to cook next.
Damn. Dickhead.
Where to, kid?
We're going back to Zephyr, really?
Later, Cal. Please.
Damn. Really? Dickheads in it.
I think next...
Do we really have to go back to this planet? It's crazy.
Back to Zepho, huh?
The Empire might have found the Zepho tomb. We can't waste any time.
Pity. Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian brood is going to catch up.
It's beautiful.
Are you meditating? Fucking rest up. Slur. Holy shit, we're back on Zephyr.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
I always have. Ever since I was a youngling, I trusted in the Force. Those names on the list, they're a test. And I believe I will succeed.
I like your confidence. A journey like this one can challenge you in ways you've never been before.
I understand. I think I'm ready.
We've got your back, Cal.
Damn, we go so fucking far. Don't even know what. Oh.
Come on, let's get him! I got this.
Integrity compromised. You cannot escape.
that droid follow me, security droid? That's not good.
Weapons on him.
I see someone below.
I copy. Move in.
I can't get him.
Damn, absolute fucking clock. I don't know what the fuck that is. He keeps asking me for it, but I don't know what it is.
Jedi!
It's not dark anymore. Thank fucking God.
Got an intruder! We'll take you down face to face. Yeah. Got it. Too much, huh? I'll take it.
Slow as bitch out. Start. Sister Plus? It's in behind us. Oh, right here. Oh, shit.
Whew. Wasn't expecting this.
God,
it's a giant Zepho statue. Kind of thought there would be Zepho stuff inside.
Scomplink.
Right, I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up.
A Scomplink. Oh my god, that's a thing we needed for 10 years now.
Close that. Wanna try it out?
Shit.
I'll catch you!
Get pushed off, bitch. All the way over it. Oh, I'm supposed to go down. Now we can open this finally.
Can't wait to watch these grow. That's how you do it. Yes, let's take a look.
Mantis. Fine.
Feeling weak, BD.
That gives me a alright amount of health. Okay, we're actually supposed to go down here. Maybe we can finally go this way.
I didn't see this gun.
You gotta get through this way.
I wouldn't have shot it. Oh, sorry. I can't. He's there, right there. Take the shot!
Not right.
This guy's just got fucking destroyed. Huh? Oh, I am supposed to go up here. Why didn't let me go up last time? I'm so confused.
You, know any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic.
Classic, mate. Like, who puts wall jumps here?
There's gotta be some information on their excavation inside, right? Always looking on the bright side. Thanks, buddy.
Long way down. Holy shit. What the fuck is that? Drop your weapon? Motherfucker, this guy has some.
Stay down.
Throw a stim.
Jedi reached.
That shit. What the fuck is this shit? What was this shit? Jotaz. What's up here?
Your magic, BD. What would I do without you?
Okay, we don't wanna fuck with that. Okay, right now. We don't wanna fuck with that right now. That's probably pull. You need a pull ability probably for that. Have to go that way, I guess. This shit is blocked off. Well, literally 1 HP. I think that guy has a flamethrower too. Oh shit. This ain't looking nice for us, honestly. Fucking job. Oh my god. Respawn point. All these fucking guys are gonna respawn. No way, bro. Game actually, like, thank you. I have to kill some fucking, like, fucking Jago, whatever the fuck this cunt is again. it's over. Supposed to run away from that. I got staggered three fucking times. Fucking jump again, please. Like, they don't put a spawn point anywhere near here. That is fucking frustrating.
I need at least 10 sims, bro. Jedi, whatever, master. Just fucking getting the ass right now. Okay. Now that is fucking annoying.
We found the Jedi! I won't let you kill me!
Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary. Any sign of the tomb?
No. And the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay. We'll keep looking.
Any way we can get there. That's nice. That's those crush sites at foe. We have to swim down here?
Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, you know, the... No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, you're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're welcome. But, I gotta go. I gotta...
So gotta see ya. Stimbeady. Need assist.
Okay. Okay, that's okay.
he does a power attack, power attack, power attack 3 times in a row. Fear Bomb is not even fair. 3 powers attacks in a row. Holy shit. How is that even supposed to be fair for me?
Head out. Stim BD. Another step. Found something.
BD once again. Let's see this. Let's put that on. That one looks nice. So fucking low now.
A little help here? Come on, BD.
Bro, another one? come skip them. Fuck it. I'm not killing that guy again.
Hey, BD, in here. Yes. Let's take a look.
Okay. Yeah, nothing. He ain't doing nothing. I actually got fucking scared. Shit. Is this a thing?
Thanks for the help.
Tell me this. No, no way this is a thing. My god, another one. Holy fucking shit. It's gonna get two-shotted. No way, I just got two-shotted.
I need help!
Okay, calm down, my
friend.
Okay. Huh. Okay. Man, just one shot me.
help me?
Bro. I only have three stems. This is tough, man. Swipe, swipe, swipe. It's dead. Like, oh my god. I just got two shotted, bro. Yes. This video's gonna be fucking an hour and 30 something.
Toss me a stim. That's so much better.
Okay. I just gotta dodge his powerful attacks. Crazy. I can't let you jump down here. Okay. I don't understand how I'm supposed to kill him. I can't block his attacks. Like, Elden Ring, man. I'm getting two-shotted, literally two-shotted.
Need you to charge the speed.
Our forces have inflicted heavy damage to the Separatist dreadnought. Unfortunately, the same is true for our vessel. Despite the damage, I recommend we see this through. Together. You know, I'm not one to back down from a fight.
So I have to kill that thing. Oh my god. shut. Shit ass bitch. Get fucking shit on. Yeah. Holy shit. That thing. The fucking thing, he's still shaking his head. Kill this thing. Is this? I'm supposed to be there up there. So let's go up here.
Trivial opposition. Analytical swing.
Choke slam me.
You cannot escape.
BD, this could use some power.
How do I get on the other side, though? Okay, now I can go back, I think. No, I can't even go back. Yeah, I can go back. How the fuck? What the fuck am I supposed to do?
Come on, BD.
Okay, so what the fuck am I supposed to do? I don't know what the fuck is happening. I can't go back that way.
Come on, BD. We're not doing too bad, huh?
Like, where the fuck am I supposed to go? I'm stuck. There must be a way. I'm probably fucking brain dead right now. Can't deal with this right now, bro.
Appreciate it, BD.
Give me a fucking second, bro. Wait a second, man.
Come on, BD.
I'll need to search it up.
Chancellor.
bless up, finally.
Villagers built this memorial to the clones on the Venator. See him? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. This tunnel flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? Everything smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. Just water.
Oh my god, finally. Rest. Skill points. Where could I go for stems?
He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable.
Oh, we're gonna end it here. Le Bouddha.